It's been 5 years since we spoke last.